Thanks for coming, everybody. We so appreciate you coming in the Grammy Museum for having us. This was really a blast. Talking about myself for half an hour.
I love this stuff. I really did.
It's funny, you know how when you hear a song, sometimes it takes you back, like, to a specific place in time in your life. You know, maybe like even a specific incident or something. But I think it's the same with writing songs. Like, I can remember where I was, you know, and what was going on in that time when we were writing. And I remember sitting in my house writing this song with Chuck. It just kind of fell out. It was just really fun and easy to write this one.
Well, yeah, but that was after a lot of sitting around.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would stay at your place, and it was like an hour outside of town, and
yeah.
Then eventually we just weren't out of stuff
to
talk
about. Captive, yeah.
Well, we were patient. We always got this thing.
Yeah.